Hey guys, it's Slushy, and welcome to Hill Climb Racing. Now, I've played this before on my channel, but it was strange. I played it on YouTube, but it was a crap video, and I found this in the App Store, so I was like, hell. You know what, I never actually did a quality LP on it, so why don't I do it now? So basically, you gotta get the coins, oh, there's diamonds. So it's a little different from the last time I played it. Oh, no, no, no. Well, that's not fun. You just snap your neck into gazillion blazes. All right, that doesn't look fun at all. And he put in, someone took a picture of it. Hey, look at this guy. He wiped out, man. He's dead now, and I watched it happen. I'm famous for this one, aren't I? No, you're not. You're just a weirdo who snapped a picture of a guy dying. That's so depressing. No one wants to see that. Get out of here with that. Not gonna be the next celebrity. Alright, you gotta do something stupid. Well, I guess it is stupid. You gotta do something really dumb to get become a celebrity, alright? Like, do drugs or something. Like, I'm not promoting drug usage, but I'm saying if you want to become a celebrity, yeah, you gotta do what you can to get your rocks up, right? Oh, crap, I needed the gas can. I think I got the gas can, actually. Somehow. Oh, give me that diamond. That diamond. Oh, crap, I thought I was going to fall. I'm taking it like a grandma because I don't know how to play this quite yet. Okay, give me those coins. I'm driving so slow. I'm looking at myself drive, and I'm like, what the hell am I doing? What am I doing with my life? Level 2 complete. Yeah, because I'm driving like a grandma, and I haven't had the chance to wipe out more than twice. No. Well, okay, I'm just going to go for all hell. Who cares what happens? You know what I'm saying, guys? Oh, no. Well, that snapped like a Rice Krispie treat, I'll tell you. Driver down, yeah. Yeah, I couldn't tell. Okay, let's... Tires. Okay. Let's go, boys. We're going on around... Oh! Starting with a bang, are you? Jesus flipping Christ. Okay. This is way different than it is on tablet, I'll tell you. Ah. That didn't feel good at all. Come on, boys. We got this. We're the man in the red hat and red car. We got this. We are so gonna get this, guys. You guys believe me? You believe in Slushy? Do you believe he can drive up some hills and break his neck over and over? I think you do. I would believe in that too, as well. No, I do not want to break my neck, nor will I ever, hopefully. Hopefully I don't get in a big car accident and I fall in the car. Oh, I got an achievement. Well, that's great. How did I not get that achievement earlier? I passed this point already. Okay, let's go. Oh! That's not good. You may need to get to the ER for that one, buddy boy. Let's go. Let's not start off with a bang here. How come we don't have nitrous? How come that's not an option? I want nitrous, dang it.
I want to stop.
The brake seems kind of dysfunctional, though. That's all I'm going to say about this game. Alright. The brake, slightly dysfunctional. 99, buddy boy. Okay, that looked like fun, and I don't want to be a part of that. Let's upgrade. I can literally upgrade all of these. Okay, I can't upgrade number one. A shock. I didn't notice that before. Alright. Well, I could trap thing. Okay. But isn't there a car shop? Like, can't you get cars and stuff? Stage? Is it in there? $50,000 coins, that's all it takes, really? Really, is that what we're gonna say here? Alright, whatever. Let's go. My brain has been tampered with a little bit, so I'm a little bit smarter than I was last time, alright? We're gonna take this quick and easy, and we're gonna win with speed and smartness. stuff. And totally not going to snap our necks in a gazillion places. Alright? We're going to get this. We've trained our whole life for this, alright? We've worked hard and stuff. We've done things that no other man has been able to accomplish in one episode of Recording Hill Climb Racing, and that is beating the game. And I'm sure a lot of people have beaten this game. This is not a hard game, typically. I'm just stuck at this. I cannot keep my control going. Oh, I thought I was going to die. We are so close to the level, to ending this level here. I do not want to die. Now, do not let me die, game. If you let me die, well, I'll kill you, developer. I'll come for you. I'll come for you in the middle of the night and I'll take you out. I swear. I swear to God, like an assassin. You're going to be gone, my dude. Just nothing but a memory in people's mind. Alright, which is exactly what I'll be when I break my neck. But until then, I'm coming for you. That's why I'm driving in this car. I'm on my way, developer. Here I come. It's my new record. Yeah, once again, because I'm taking it like your grandma. Oh, I'm wasting so much gas. Oh, I got gas. Come on. We only have to get to 600. It's right around the corner. Right around the corner. We got this. No. Oh! Frick! Screw you! Oh, I was so close. I was so close. Screw you, game. Oh, man, that's such bull. Let's go. You know, I'm not even going to take this calmly. Okay, well, that's a sticky situation we got going here, isn't it? Let's just break it up. Oh, that actually worked. Okay. I thought that was going to make me trip up and, you know, snap my neck into 50 gazillion places. But rather, instead, it put me upright. I'm cool with that, to be honest. Okay, let's collect all the coins and do the flip. Oh, I can fly. Ow. Well, I'd be damned.
Thunder!
Okay. That'll probably do it for this episode of Hill Climb Racing. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. Subscribe to the boys. I'll probably do still play longer than the outro. Subscribe to the boys, that being Girl Kill Bonnie Girl, Ivy the Movie, DS7 Attacker, Zach the Bit. Vagabond, Cypress MC Moore, Red Wolf Gamer, Markiplier, Dane Bryan, Double D, Dizzle, Jimmy Fungus, Lucky Boy Gaming, Miss Tippy Toe, Swalshy, my buddy Maximer Games. And who else am I missing here? All of Ivy the Mufia's friends, and anybody who subscribed to me. What else? I think that's about it, actually. Anyway, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.